India's Lok-Hit policy received a major boost today. Good evening and welcome to the Fine Print. I'm Aisha Sindhu. That's the top story we're tracking right now. The leaders of 10 ASEAN countries who are in the Indian capital for Republic Day celebrations attended the ASEAN-India commemorative summit. Speaking at the event, India's Prime Minister Narendra Modi told ASEAN leaders that his country is committed to working with the Southeast Asian bloc to enhance collaboration in the maritime domain. For our maritime
cooperation. We have made excellent progress in implementing the objective of the ASEAN-India partnership for peace, progress and shared prosperity through five-year plan of action. The progress in implementing our third action plan for the period of 2016-2020 is commendable. Capacity building projects have been undertaken through the ASEAN-India Cooperation Fund, the ASEAN-India Green Fund, and ASEAN-India Science and Technology Fund. Your Majesty, Excellencies, India shares ASEAN vision to peace and prosperity through a rules-based order for the oceans and seas. Respect for international law, notably UNCLOS, is critical for this. We remain committed to work with ASEAN to enhance practical cooperation and collaboration in our shared maritime domain.
Inviting the ASEAN leaders collectively as chief guests for the Republic Day celebrations is part and parcel of the Indian government's East policy. This comes at a time when China is pushing forward with its expansionist tactics. Beijing has also been stepping up its economic and military assertiveness in the region. Experts see this as an opportunity for India to project itself as a powerful ally to ASEAN countries. India is already working on key projects to enhance trade and connectivity with the bloc.